Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Sunday or Monday, depending on your time zone, SpaceX successfully launched the Starlink 612 mission on a Falcon 9 rocket.
One, ignition, engine full power, and liftoff of Starlink 612. Go Starlink, go Falcon.
The booster which launched this mission, B1073, then landed successfully for the 10th time on the drone ship. Just read the instructions.
Stage 1 landing confirmed.
Coming up this week, we can hopefully expect to see yet another Starlink mission launch on a Falcon 9 rocket. The Starlink 614 mission is currently scheduled for Friday 8th at 11:45pm UTC or 7:45pm EDT. SpaceX posted about the return of the Crew 6 mission. They said Dragon splashes down off the coast of Florida with the Crew 6 astronauts completing Dragon's 6th long-duration mission to the space station. Heading to Boca Chica, Booster 9 is still waiting on the orbital launch mount. The Star Factory expansion in the production yard is continuing. Starship 25 was recently rolled to the launch site to be stacked atop Booster 9. SpaceX posted this cool video of the Ship 25 prototype being fully stacked atop Booster 9. Musk posted some information related to the video posted by SpaceX. He said Starship is ready to launch, awaiting FAA license approval. As always, I have to say thanks to both Jack Beyer and Sean Doherty for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.